Today, for your consideration, in a 1954 Les Paul Black Beauty, when we discovered this guitar, some idiot in the 70s had refinished it, stripped the black face off. One of the ways we discovered that it was a 54, all one piece mahogany body. We tried to get it back to original condition as much as possible. Seymour Duncan P90s. We don't have the horseshoe pickup in the bridge. If you want to search around and find the horseshoe pickup, they're really expensive, but you can find them. They're out there. Anyway, here it is, 1954 Les Paul. Here's the bridge pickup. Playing out of a Fender Champ. Set on about 5. Everything at 12 o'clock, volume and tone. Here's the neck pickup, the rhythm pickup. This is definitely the Les Paul you want, and thank you for your consideration. Bye now.